too sure what that is. See here, we got my Bentley Civic. I dig the camo C8. I almost just hit someone on accident. There's the Pariah. Let's see. Okay, so I'm glad I made the choice I did, because a few of these cars I almost brought. Got a party bus. Let's see what we got over here. Okay. Dang, you guys are really freaking cog blocking me right now, because I can't hood slide any of your guys' cars. You guys are really freaking cog blocking me right now. That wasn't even a hood slide right there, that was a windshield slide. Let's see here, got an X80. I don't know how I feel about this X80, it looks nice, but then, I don't know, it's very bright. My determination. My dead eye. My bad. You. I know, bro. I'm gonna get the back though. I'm gonna get it. Or not. Well, guys, my reign has ended. Wait, who got a chassis mounted wing? Even the greatest of shenanigans must come to an end. I don't even think that's a word, but... Did you just roof slide that? That wasn't even a hood slide. Never mind, the shenanigans is back. We roof slid it? See, I already slid the Corvette. The shenanigans returns. Nope, come here. Ah! The shenanigans. What's funny is it's like, on YouTube, I got a message. It's like, why are you always causing so much shenanigans in those car meets? And now we're just talking about it. That's a weird word. I'll come back to those two. Let's see here. Yeah. I'm trying not to walk on them. I give up. No. I just give up at this point. I'm depressed. Yes. Yes. What are we tripping on? No, I'm the only one who can have white walls. Yes. I think this is an arena war thing, isn't it? Taxi? Okay, I almost brought this. Again with the white walls, man. Can't win. I almost brought the GTB. I'm glad I didn't. Come here. Come here, you 30 boy. Yes. For real. I'm the only one allowed to do that. I'm the only one permitted to have white walls right now. Wait, what's got white walls? Oh. Why does the cab sit so high? And, like, is it lifted or something? Like, why is it so high? Oh, no, man. This pariah, I've noticed this thing, is this the one that's always like showing up to the meets? I like it. Mine is like the same color as my Bentley over here. It's not, it's a different color. Oh man. Dedication. Okay, I might as well just yeah, if we're gonna race then I'm gonna wait. My handling is bad, but my speed is still good. Who was in the air in the red car? Oh, hey, Koenigsegg, look out, bro. Is the race, like, over? Because I don't even see directions anymore. I'm just gonna follow Jeef. I'm gonna tail him and then I'm gonna pass him. Oh, never mind, he's in the air. I got three tires, dude. You got no idea. Hey, I'm holding in there, though. I'm holding in there. Oh, 360. Oh, I almost got hit by a Civic. I almost got T-boned. Choo-choo. Oh. Go, 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 go. Come on, Bentley, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Oh, there goes the McLaren. I'm still in it. How am I keeping up with three tires? I got no idea. Bentley gang for life, bro. I'm running with three tires and I'm still in this. Yeet! Ah, I'm upside down. I'm gonna make it though. Third place. Yeah. Third place. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Or no, I'm second place. Yeah. Second place with three tires, and I got disqualified midway through the race. I don't even care. Hey, bro.